Driscoll looking for a muscle man, bat number 160 pounder.
Let's go, Bit. You're matched. Come on, Bit.
AJ Foreman trying to put the pitching away.
Come on, Bit.
Do it, Ben!
damn it.
And we're wrapped up on bat number 8. Your winner, 54-25. The Bears of Bradley Central from Cleveland, Tennessee. They will advance to the second round. Christiansburg High School will drop to the consolation bracket. And a reminder, high schools, after you have finished this round, if your team lost this first round match, you will weigh in at 1 o'clock. So teams, if you drop in the consolation bracket after this round in the National High School Division, you will weigh in at 1 o'clock.
Then you got to win the twice the same day.
Now we're at 174 pounds on bat number 5. Bakersfield slips into the lead. Win by a decision. It's 12-11. And at 174 pounds for Cal State Bakersfield, that's Chris Carlino. The 10th ranked wrestler in the country, that's junior John Kovniski for the Tigers of Missouri. He scores the first takedown.
Thank you.
the winner by fall. University of Minnesota, Joe Terrell. 6 points on the board for Wisconsin. We will go to the heavyweights. Coming up for James Madison University, that's Team J. Justin Stabler. He is ranked 16th in the nation for the Badgers of Wisconsin.
Interesting on that too.
overall team score, Western Branch 20, Nazareth 12.
Yeah.
That's Jake Abel Nazareth. The Blue Eagles, the Blue City. He'll be wrestling Brian Lambert from Western Branch.
Push, go! 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 Push,
winners will advance right now at 3 o'clock this afternoon. This afternoon at Central Michigan, wrestling Wisconsin. They'll battle on bit number 6 at 3 p.m. Now, Sergeant of Nash with your winner by fall, 160 pounds, narrowing this score down to 26-21. As we go to 171, we'll be Adam Clifton from Western Ridge, taking on Travis Frick from Nazareth. The wrestler for the Blue Angels of Nazareth, currently ranked number one in the state of Pennsylvania.
Miller. Let's go, Sweat, finish it up.
When you're on deck, you're on deck behind the chairs. Everyone sits in the chairs, and we keep the mats totally clear so the fans can see all the action right to the end. We don't want to miss anything.
What's another
deal? That's my biggest victory we had in 20 years.
Huh? Who won that? They tied
down. No, 1915, 1918. Missouri, who won? Missouri won the match. Missouri won.
Hey, Sweat, let's get pinned now. Work them over.
So the Tigers of the University of Missouri sneak away with the victory 19-18 over on mat number 5. Congratulations, Tigers. They're coached by Brian Smith from Columbia University, and a tough match by Cal State Bakersfield TJ Kerr's Roadrunners. We'll see them later on in the consolation division. Congratulations, both teams.
That's it.
There you go, Sweat.
Coach Mike Winston from Boynton Spring, North Carolina. They'll be taking on the Eagles of Pensacola.